ladies and gentlemen. We're going to attempt to pick up where we left off. We get a lot of requests for post-nuclear Holocaust disability epics, and so luckily the commander and I wrote this many, many years ago, about 20 years ago. And every now and then it gets topical and current. It's called The Truck Stop at the End of the World.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1.
Now the sleeping tells me to start a little bit more. Listen here, trucker, send message, don't scare me. The blacktop's more than throwing up the river. I got a load that I'm gonna deliver to the truck stop.
Thank you.
Sticking up on either side of the yellow line. And the emergency flash is going off and on. So that you'll know I was rocking in the ground. I want John Widgren to play Sleepwalk at my funeral. I want Bryan Smith to be playing his downright upright bass, maybe his full naval uniform. I want George Sheppard to use four, maybe eight drumsticks at once to do a drum solo to keep my corpse from rotting. I want some chicks. I know it's wrong, but I want chicks. The top of the beehive here, because with the bees still in them, and the kind of the fishnet stockings with the fish still in them, and those cashmere sweaters with the cash still in them, because I want to be rocking in the rock. Thank you. certain way. On this truck, or I get away. As time went by, I found each trip taking me away from my home. Now sometimes it's hard to see. I'd rather than what's it driving me. It's times like these that make me feel I do. Guess I'll go and get some sleep. We have no place to eat. I'm a stranger in your town. I don't even know my way around. Still, I've heard some drivers boast how great it is out here on the coast. Well, I'll be back this way again. Maybe I'll find time to see something. And right now I'm tired to see. Am I driving it? What is it about me? It's times like these that make me Thirsty Dave up here. Dave's going to be here with John Woodman tomorrow night on this very stage. We're going to step in the United Nations up the street and be down here tomorrow to see him.
All right.
You sing there, I sing
everywhere. They think you really care. But myself, I can't be seen. I know it's only make-believe.
Don't you do what you do, sister?
you haven't seen enough of them, which I know you haven't, because you only seen the new core song.
Thirsty Dave!
Thirsty Dave, you can see him tomorrow night with the mighty John Widgren on the steel guitar.
Thirsty Dave! Thirsty Dave!
Thirsty Dave! I'll be in myself, but I'm going to be playing
decent. Thanks, Arcana!
Why do you keep yelling that? That doesn't make any sense, man. You're not helping us here. You're just yelling something. That isn't right. We try to have like tunes and words and shit, but you're just yelling shit.
That's where I'm from.
That's good. This man's from Texarkana. You could have said that and saved us a lot of where you could have said, I'm from next time.
There you go.
Thank you.
scared about you. Well, got me thinking about you. Got me jealous of you. Thank you. John Widgren again. I'm sending this next one out to my buddy Jeff Campbell from Washington, D.C. Thank you. Thanks a lot, everyone. We got to get out of here. We want to stop and let everybody go home. And so we got one more song to do. We've already, our selection committee has already decided on the last song. So that's it. Too much fun. Very good guess. I wrote this song years ago, and so long ago that there was actually no adult supervision around. Man, I just, may explain the good heartedness of it, but the bad grammar. I thank John Widgren for coming up and playing. Yeah. I thank you, sometime band leader Thirsty Dave. Yeah. I want to thank my old buddy Canvas for making this all happen. Also, I want to thank the current Much Fun too, ladies and gentlemen, Bryan Smith and George Sheppard. Yeah. Welcome aboard, man. Welcome aboard. Yeah. And let's see. Yeah. A lot of times, I look around and I see some like minds and graying here in the audience. I'm thinking maybe the way we used to do the song is inappropriate. Maybe it's unseemly for people our age. So we thought we'd maybe do too much fun in a more adult fashion. Like rich people. Get out of my way. You small-town clowns. This country boy has come to die. Oh, that sucks. Oh. Jesus, fat, that was horrible. Let's not do that, fellas. Nobody liked that. I didn't even like that. How about some...
I wanted rockabilly on speed. On speed.
That's kind of the original way it was done. We're trying to branch out. We're trying to move on. But maybe I poke us up. I've never had too much fun. It's not good. Remember the 60s? You guys remember the 60s? Where's this? Hanging out of the way. It's my time. Time. No, that's depressing me. I'm falling asleep already. Oh, Jesus. Let's think. Is that about it? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. We're getting better, I think. We're getting better.
Bluegrass version.
Yours is only too loud and too fast. Well, this is our last song. We're going to say goodnight to this. One, two, three, four. I like that either. Myself in the corner.
I guess you're like basketball. Come on, two, I want to be four.
much fun. Too much fun. We'll see you next time. George Sheppard, Bryan Smith, John Widgren. Sticks left for one more. He's picking up other people's sticks now. I saw him. It looked like a chainsaw fight in a toothpick factory. Oh,
that's beautiful.
Is Thirsty Dave still here? Come on, get up here. Do one more song. Do a pretty one for us. Let's send people to bed with a nice, pretty song. It's Sunday night. We don't want them riled up, do we? Now?
Sands.
Where's the modulator?
Rockabilly's
so bad. Where's the modulator?
It's F sharp.
I know where.
Everywhere.
After the solo?
After the solo.
It starts with the five.
I like this song, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Dave's going to sing because sometimes country music lapses into sniveling, and this song, I think, is the ultimate fabulous snivel in country music. If you had to do a, Reader's Digest summary, it would be these songs. You'll be glad when I'm dead. But it's done in a very special way, Dave.
Bill, you know, Bill, we've been missing you up this way.
Yeah. I'm so glad you're back. I'm covered in shame that I haven't been here. I'm covered in shame.
There's nothing to replace.
Well, thank you. I was so worried that some young whippersnapper had stepped into a temple of my shoes. My size 14 is like that. Thank you. you, Dave. Thanks, everyone. Thank you very much. If you want to stay in touch with us, you go to BillKirchen.com and sign up on our mailing list, and our pledge is no salesman will call.
We'll just come by your house.
And we also got CDs for sale if you want to pick it up and take it home.
Thanks, John. Thanks. Sunday night. Well, thanks. Listen, any old time. I'm glad to see you and listen to you.